can't go, can't go. Please, let me go.
You know what? You can go.
I knew it! You never let me do anything at all! What'd you say?
I said you can go.
Oh, yes, you're the coolest dad ever! Thank you so much!
The world tells us, with its stars and its idols, that we're only valuable for what we can entertain them with. And that's not how God sees us. We're valuable to God because he made us.
The Bible says God orders the steps of his people, meaning all the steps you guys take in this life, God wants to reveal himself to you. When something stops moving, it collects dust. You ever see anything that collects dust? It's nasty. You know who you are. You're saying, you know what? I got some dust in my life. It's blocking God's revelation. I feel abused. I feel neglected. There's something going on in my life. I need God to help me shake this dust. If this is you, would you please just come up here? We just want to simply just pray for you. You know you're not in the place you should be.